If your template doesn't have enough space to fit all of your content, you can add a new section by clicking on the Add Block icon, which looks like a plus symbol. You can also duplicate a section of your infographic to match its layout and formatting by clicking on the Clone Block icon, which looks like two horizontal bars. If you need to remove a section of your infographic, you can do this by clicking on the Delete Block icon, which looks like an X.